Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims appear to have been stabbed.
Better go check on Grandpa.
You'll never see this. It always works. Somebody around here has to catch him. Get this family. Fight over here. Thank you. should have made more of them traps. Ain't you shifty, like me? Jackpot!
My leg!
Mush trap!
What's happening?
I slice real clean, don't I?